earned home run of the year. Artie Lewicki's got the start in that game. Four innings of one-run ball. Here's a high drive to deep left center field. Back going Derek Hill near the video board. He reaches out, and he makes a spectacular catch onto the warning track in left center field. Do you believe it? Derek Hill is back and making his presence known here in West Michigan. Incredible. They don't get much more spectacular than that. Let's go to the bottom of the 7-3, nothing Whitecaps.